today at our very first rally, I want to welcome you to a campaign which says loudly and clearly that the underlying principles of our government will not be greed, hatred, and lies.